The longtime personal bodyguard of Saudi Arabia's King Salman was shot dead by a friend while at a private residence in Jeddah during a personal dispute. State media said, Major General Abdulaziz al-Faghm had previously served as bodyguard of late King Abdullah. The shooter refused to surrender to police and was later reportedly shot dead by Thimasir. Subscribe to the channel for more news.